Rusty Arnold will saddle two and the J.P. Morgan Jessamine on Wednesday. Let's talk with Zinzay first. Were you expecting her to run that big first time out?
Yeah, she had trained very well. We thought she'd run well. You never expect them to win, but we thought she'd perform well, and she went a little bit beyond that and did everything right. It was a good day for her.
How'd she come out of that race?
Excellent. We've had plenty of time to get her back right, plenty of time between races, so I don't think she'll bounce on us, and we're excited about running her.
Has she run on the? Has she trained on this turf course?
She has not.
Is that ever a concern for you?
She had never been on the one in Saratoga.
What about her? What was special early on, or anything particular that stood out about her?
Well, Richard bought her down in Florida, bloodstock agent, and she went home for a while. He sent her to me, and from she came in, and everything she's done has been right. So, wasn't anything extraordinary, except she was very smart, her works were good, she was solid, she finished them up good, and she's got some talent.
Pretty Fancy, tell me about her last race down at Kentucky Downs.
Pretty Fancy, we think, is an improving filly. She, first time out at Ellis, she was a little green, she made the lead, she didn't know where she was at. We worked with that. She sort of did it again at Kentucky Downs, but they caught her at the 16th, though, and she came again and won, and we were very happy with her, and probably a mile is going to suit her better than the sprints.
What about running style for either one of them? Any kind of issue there?
I think that they'll both be close. They both have laid right off the pace. Pretty Fancy coming off a sprint. I don't expect her to be far back. The other filly laid right off the pace, so they're probably a very similar type.
One of them runs big on Wednesday. Would you go on to Santa Anita?
Well, I think that would be the plan going in. You'd have to see how they came out of it and if the owners wanted to go. But if they perform the right way, that would be the next logical place. I'd sure like to go.
Well, the streak will, I'm sure, continue for you this fall. You had a kind of a long run here. How's your stable set up for the fall meet?
We're fine. We would have liked to have won this maiden race. We just finished second. And Todd comes from New York and knocks us out. That's a little tough, but we think we're okay. But you never know. It's going to end sometime.